Biologiska museet is a museum located in Djurgården in Stockholm. It exhibits a collection of stuffed European birds and mammals in dioramas. Some of the diorama backgrounds were created by artist Bruno Liljefors, known for his dramatic paintings of Scandinavian wildlife. The museum was built in 1893, after a design by architect A.G.I. Lindegren, who was inspired by medieval Norwegian stave churches. Topic: Gallery building. Topic: Gallery interior. Topic: See also. Museums in Stockholm.